Today, Google Doodle celebrates the quadratic equation, a mathematical object that has a number of useful applications across physics, engineering, business, and much more. Algebra's history spans thousands of years, evolving from practical problem solving to a sophisticated mathematical discipline. Babylonians used early algebraic methods to solve practical problems like land measurement and trade. Clay tablets show they solve quadratic equations geometrically using completing the square techniques, though without symbolic notation. In Egypt, 1850 BCE, the Rhind Papyrus includes linear equations solved via false position method, a trial and error approach for practical problems like resource allocation. In China, 200 BCE, the 9 chapters on the mathematical art included methods for solving systems of linear equations using matrix-like arrangements, centuries before such techniques appeared elsewhere. Today, Google celebrated the quadratic equation.